हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ यश तराले। वेलकम टू टेक्निकल नॉलेज विथ इंजीनियर्स। टुडेज टॉपिक इज MCQs ऑन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट्स। लेट अस सी अवर फर्स्ट MCQ। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज नॉट एन एक्सप्रेशन पावर? करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज डी, पी इक्वल टू आई बाय आर। सेकेंड MCQ, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट आर ट्रू? The correct option is D, power is proportional to both the voltage and current. Third MCQ, a 250 volt bulb passes a current of 0.3 ampere. Calculate the power in the lamp. Correct option is A, 75 volt. Explanation is given below. You can see it. MCQ number 4, what will be the resistance if 10 resistor of 10 ohm each is connected in series? Option A is correct, that is 100. MCQ number 5, resistivity of a wire depends on? Option B is correct, that is material. MCQ number 6, which of the following is not the same as watt? Option B is correct, amperes by volt. 7th MCQ, Ohm's law is not applicable to? Option D is correct, semiconductors. MCQ 8, a wire of resistance R has its length and cross section both double. Its resistance will become, that is option C, R. 9th MCQ, the rating of fuse wire is expressed in terms of? Option C, amperes. MCQ 10, for maximum transfer of power, internal resistance of the circuit should be? Option A is correct answer, equal to load resistance. MCQ 11, the superposition theorem requires as many circuits to be solved as there are? Option B is correct, sources. MCQ 12, an ideal voltage source should have? Option A is correct, zero source resistance. MCQ 13, a passive element in a circuit is one which? Option A is correct, receives energy. MCQ 14, unit of electrical potential? Option B is correct, volt. MCQ 15, two resistance R1 and R2 are combined resistance of 4.5 ohms when in series and 1 ohm when in parallel. The resistance R, option C is correct, 1.5 ohm and 3 ohm. 16 MCQ, a material having a charge of 12 coulomb over 6 seconds, what is current flowing through the material? Option B is correct, 2 amperes. MCQ 17, the potential difference between two terminals of resistance is 10 volt. Current flowing is 5 ampere. What is the value of resistance? Correct option is 2, option number A. 18 MCQ, four resistors each of 20 are connected in parallel. The total resistance is? Option C is correct, that is 5. 19 MCQ, superposition theorem is applicable for A? Option A is correct, linear bilateral network. MCQ 20, Faraday's first law induced EMF is? Option A is correct, dynamically induced EMF. 21st MCQ, Faraday's second law, the induced EMF is? Option B is correct, that is statically induced EMF. These 21 MCQ are very important for exam point of view. You can share with your friend. Thank you so much for watching this video. Have a good day. Thank you.